Let's go, O-line!
Let's get O-line!
Let's go!
Let's go, line! Hey, let's go, we got it!
Great. And we receive an award from the Board of Mr. Johnny Jenkins. There is a child named Lee who is a big critic of the year for winning the Royal Primary School. He is coming by the Rainbow School Principal, Mrs. Scott Brandy, and will receive her award from Floyd River, Miss Lane 3. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to these great individuals. Although there is only one teacher of the year chosen to represent our district, all of these teachers are highly qualified and provide an excellent education for our students. We are truly proud of all of them. Now, without further ado, it is my honor to announce Burke County Public School District Teacher of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, for the 2013-2014 Teacher of the Year is Mrs. Lisa Wiggins. Congratulations. Teacher of the Year with her gift.
Please welcome to the field for your halftime entertainment for the pride of Burke County's marching band. The superintendent of Burke County School System is Mr. Ruth Milan and Mr. Sam Atkins, principal of Burke County High School. The band will be performing selections from Burke County Fires in the song After the Love is Gone, Enjoy September. Drum major Alex Kelly, is your band ready for competition?
60 seconds. 60 seconds. 60 seconds.